not be easy, but we ought not consider it impossible. I know quite well that this assertion will be denied by every physicist, and this is what incites me most, for I have always detested physicists. I find their talk of forces simply incomprehensible. For instance, when I apply force, the question always presents itself.
Aren't you cheating by forcing it?
The general concept of force of gravity must be abandoned. We'll have to